How does D-Link security camera work? So let me just show you how it works. If you take a look up here, this is the D-Link website, and this is the number. You're going to put 10.255.255.1. Don't forget to add the HTTPS ./ and this number. Now, how it works is the D-Link has a Wi-Fi. You will connect to the Wi-Fi with the D-Link security cam gives. So once you connect to the Wi-Fi, it usually comes in the Wi-Fi area, and then once you connect it, this is what you get. This is the screen what you get. So this is the number 10.255.255.1. And once you connect it, this is the one you get. And let me show you how the video looks like. So if you take a look up here, this is how the video looks like. And these are the buttons up here. Profile 1, profile 2, 3, which makes it bigger, and so let me make it profile 1 or maybe profile 2. So now this is kept near one of my windows where I've kept it outside, and what you can see is the night vision working as of right now with the infrared lenses. So it's dark up here, it's kept near my window, and it works as a security camera. You can also hear the sound, and there are many other options. You can make it full screen, you can take a snapshot, you can record the video, and you can decide where to store the video, and also you can cut down the audio and also zoom in. Now let me show you how the setup works. So setup is very easy from top to bottom of the network and all the other stuffs, as the recording motion and SD management, all this stuff. So first what you do is you go on the network, and here you will just put the dot up here, automatic, and then save it. Then you come down on the wireless setup, which is DeFi, and then you put whatever your wireless configuration is with your key, and then it works. Then you can also do the dynamic DNS, and but technically you don't need that. That's for if you're connecting it to the World Wide Web, then you might need that. Now image setup, so if you take a look at the image setup, you can adjust the brightness, contrast, saturation up here, audio and video. You can adjust the audio video up here, then you can also adjust the time and date. Right up here, you can adjust the time and date. So I usually click this one, or then also you can do it manually. Take a look, you can also do it manually. Now, you can also make a video clip. You click this one up here, The video clip will go in your email. So if you put an email address here, it will go in your email. It doesn't security issues. You can also take a snapshot. Click here, and then you can take a snapshot and then click save setting. Then the IP filter, whichever websites you don't want, generally you don't need that, so kept it open. And the HTTP setup, right? So whatever setup you have, it comes by itself, right? And this is the from the because it's made in China, that's why it's showing up like that. And then you have the SD recording. You have to put a micro SD, and then you can adjust the SD. When will the SD recording work? Put it working by motion, and there are other options also up there. Always, you can also activate by sound, but I'm using it motion. Right, so that's the one which I like. You can put whichever one you want, and then once you put that, you can put it cyclical. It gives you a loop recording, and click save settings. Now here is the motion detection. Here's the range of the motion detection. Click enable motion detection up here also, and then you get that. Then you will draw the what area you want the motion detection to work. So this is the area, the red shaded area is the place where the motion detection is working. If you want sound detection, you can put enable sound detection. And this is the last one where you can see all the files which are stored. If there's any motion, it's recording occurs and it's stored up here. And then the last part is you can even log out. This is how the D-Link security camera works, and the model number here is DCS936L. You can buy it from online or any other shop, but it's I would say it's a pretty good security device. You can also see on your cell phone, you can see on your computer, you can make it watch it from anywhere on the computer worldwide. I think the price for this one is like $60 to $70, but it's a pretty handy device, and you can also watch a live video. So if you take a look up here, that's a live video. And the other options are the maintenance, once in a while status, and the help. And then if you have any issues, you can also call the D-Link on the D-Link website, and you can ask them to help you how to fix it. So this was just my review of the D-Link security camera and how does the video look like. So hope you guys like this, and thanks for watching. Please share and subscribe.